Some residents in Aspinwall might be experiencing some brown water from their faucets. The Aspinwall Volunteer Fire Department says it's from them accessing a fire hydrant this morning due to a fire on Freeport Road. They say impacted residents should run cold water in the lowest part of their home until it clears.